In Polk County, the sheriff's office says a man has been arrested for shooting and killing a horse while his son was riding it. And deputies say John Russell shot the horse after he and his son got into an argument. He's charged with assault on a person with a deadly weapon with intent to kill and felony animal cruelty causing the death of an animal. His next court date will be July 19th.